So, but the elders, like I said, the elders talk about this area being Bigfoot country. See the mountain over there, the hillside there? That's all the area, he said, where the Bigfoot country is. All. We went in here hunting one time, my husband and I, and we had our little girl with us, partridge hunting. We had 22s. So we went down this one road to take her just to walk, eh? And I looked at him and he looked at me and he went like that. I went like that. And then our little girl, well, she was smaller than our daughter, she goes, what? She went like that, eh? Because she knew something, you know? Something was wrong.
Trick, yeah.
And I said, oh, nothing. And I said, we're going to go back. She said, well, I want to go. I know you want to go hunting. I said, but we forgot something. We have to go back to the truck, eh? So we kept calm and acted normal. But I couldn't wait to get out, you know?
Yeah.
So we got to the truck, got in there, and by the time we got home and everything settled her down and she went out to play or something, and once we were alone, that's when he said, you felt that? I go, yeah. I said, something was watching us in there. I said, oh my God. He goes, yeah, I know. He said, that's why I looked at you right away. I said, yeah, me too. And it's a funny thing, we looked at each other at the same time, so we felt it at the same time. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, so he said, well, can't go back hunting there for a while, you know, we just have to find a new ground to go to, because we knew what this area was. Yeah. We knew it was Bigfoot country, so we were the intruders.
Wow.
Yeah.